And Scott Dixon won the pole for this weekend's Indianapolis 500 by crushing the record with a qualifying run of more than 234 miles per hour. Woo! It's the fifth career Indy 500 pole for him. He's looking for his second win at the Indy 500, his first coming back in 2008.